Hello, I'm in Cuba now. I'm visiting a local family, very remote somewhere in the Cuba, but very remote area. So you see, I'm with them, sitting with the grandfather. Hola, la camera. See, and then he's making something for the pillow. Yeah, and then the grandmother just sitting there. I'm gonna go through the house. You see the house? It's very basic. You see all the way. And the lady is making me a coffee. See? The kitchen.
Ah, si.
Hola.
Hola.
Yeah, she's making me a coffee.
Hey,
As the
say.
coffee is very organic, I'm gonna show you
Say.
the coffee. And you see this is the kitchen. It's very basic. I'm gonna show you the coffee.
Say.
It's here. You see? This is how they get it from the plant. See? And then it needs to dry and then becoming like this. You see how black is it? And I'm in the mountain, very, very remote area. You see on the back side? And I'm gonna show you, there is not actually a room. Yeah, the coffee is getting ready, see? The kitchen.
Bien,
See,
bien,
bien, bien.
bien.
Yeah, and then you see the room. There are three beds, they sleep all together here. It's very basic with the wood. And then you see the photograph here. This is her husband. He passed away, and then this is the father and mother. Over there, you see the basic radio. I don't know if it's working. Two basic radios, one fan, and you see here three beds, very basic, and of course the TV. You see the TV on the back. Very basic TV. You see, that's all. Very basic, but they are really happy. They don't need many things. See? Now they are offering me a coffee. Coffee is really good. Yeah, let's sit. Ah, with the grandfather. He is 89 years old. Tu trabajo mucho?
Mucho.
Si? Sí?
Hey.
Tu 89, quantos años tienes?
Casi 89.
89, si? Sí? Okay. 89 years old. Yeah. Quantos años tienes?
80.
80? Ah, 80. And the grandmother is 80 years old. Grandfather 89 and grandmother is 80 years old. 80, see? And you see the wheel on the back. It's wonderful mountain wheel. On the side.
Yo siempre he trabajado mucho, mucho en la Vega, Guataca. Arau, güey. Monte, monte.
Montaña, montaña, mucho, mucho. Caminando, sí.
Y trabajando.
Trabajando, sí, bien.
Tomando madera con un hacha.
Sí,
Porque antes no había las motos, piezas esas. Era hacha.
Sí. Muy bien, muy bien. Sí. Caballo. Caballo. ¿Tú tengo caballo?
No.
¿Caballo no?
No.
¿No caballo?
No.
Okay. I asked if he has a horse.
Es el
He said
mulo.
that he
Mulo.
doesn't have.
Mulo.
Ah, mulo. Ah,
Mulo.
no caballo. Yeah, sorry. I said that I thought that this is a horse, but it's not a horse. It's a donkey. So there you see, this is a donkey. Okay.
Hay mucho mulo.
Mucho mulo. Yeah. Sí. Okay. Hasta luego.